So tomorrow, which I think is about the 16th of August, we're going to open this very fine building, the Elephant and Castle, that stood in Wolverhampton till about 2001, so 22 years ago. And it means that it's the first building that we're going to step into living memory now, which is the important part of forging ahead. And we've got another 26 buildings and features to open over the next year and a bit. So we hope you'll come on down to what I think is going to become the new icon of the museum.
It's been an absolutely lovely afternoon. We've had people here who grew up in the pub, who's a former landlord in the pub. I was a bit nervous, I guess, because it's been such a long time in the making, and we've put such a lot of effort into getting all the details right, but in the end, they were thrilled. Everybody came in and there was a bit of tears everywhere. I had a bit of tears almost, but it's just such an exciting thing to be able to bring people's lives back to them like this and to talk about this great big history that we have in the region and recreate it in such a unique way like this. It's, you don't often get the chance to open a pub yourself, do you?
We've been waiting for this day for 4 years, so, you know, with all the COVID and all of that, it's keeping this ongoing. The thought of today, of the Elephant and Castle coming back to life, so it's just absolutely amazing, and it's exactly, you know, even the atmosphere, like you say, it's wonderful.
Me personally, as we walked in, besides crying, I felt like I'd come home. I honestly felt like I'd come home. It just felt right.
Real?
Yeah. Just felt real.
And as for me, I got the same feeling walking in that door as I did the first time I walked in when I was 11. And it's just fantastic. Nothing wrong with it, it's just right. It's like coming home.
It's like coming home.
Because it was the best place to live and it still felt like that.
Yeah.
So not only have you got the building right, you've got the feeling right.
The feeling right, the atmosphere is right. It's unbelievable, to be fair.
It's hard to explain.
Bye.